Hello, my name is Bertrand. I am from France.
Hi, I'm Johnny. I got into Racketlon in 2015 through my friend Ray.
My name is Esther. When I was young, I played table tennis in a club.
My name is Benjamin. I'm from Switzerland. I've been playing Racketlon now for about 5 or 6 years. I used to be a table tennis player. I still think I am a table tennis player. Just getting a bit better at the other sports.
Two years ago, there was a guy, he was playing badminton next to me, and he asked me to teach him table tennis, and he told me, yeah, I'm playing Racketlon. I say, what is that?
I originally played table tennis. I'd not played any of the other sports when I started, so that was a real introduction on my first time.
And after getting two children, I was looking for something new. I met Nicole and Graham, the two Racketlon players from Switzerland. They introduced me to the sport. I tried it, and right away I fell in love with Racketlon.
Why I love Racketlon is I get to see a lot of good athletes, which you can actually watch from the first row or even on court with them, which you never would get a chance otherwise.
And the thing I like most about Racketlon are the players' parties and the socialising behind it. Like, you know everyone, you know people from around the world. It's just a really nice way to meet new people.
It's great, you can travel around, meet some nice people, have fun, have good competitions.